Welcome to another Bleistift video, and today I want to show you another pen from Cavendish from the Claim Your Style series of the 849 ballpoint pen. One thing I didn't mention last time is that, you know, you might have seen those pictures of the case. This here, this part, is just a sticker. It's not printed on the box, so they can just use the box they normally use for their limited edition, and the sticker color matches the pen color, as in this case and in that case. Now, I think all those ballpoint pens from this Claim Your Style series came out the same time, but nevertheless, the pen cases are different. You can see this one has 849 inside, this one doesn't. This one, the one I showed you last time, you know, doesn't have any writing here. And, oops, this one has some information about the Goliath refill that it can ride for 8 kilometers. Okay, so the pen company did another engraving for me with my initials. This time, instead of the IBM font, it's the Atari font that Atari used on the, you know, VCS 2600 video games. And there are some interesting differences between those pens, and one of them is that this one is a very matte surface, whereas this one is not really shiny. You know, let's say the clip is shiny, as you can see here from the reflection. You can see the body reflects a bit, whereas you can see, hopefully, the beige one doesn't reflect light very much at all. So that's not down to the different color, that's down to the different surface, which feels much more matte. Also, this engraving here is much more on the surface, whereas this engraving feels much deeper. You can see it because here on the side, you can see some shadows. Yeah. Now, the pen company has a video on their YouTube channel about engraving, and in that video they engrave something and there are different colors, so I assume the laser from the engraving machine can engrave stronger or weaker, i.e. different depth. So I'm not sure whether in this case the fact that there's more of a border to the engraving is down to a different setting on the laser or to the surface being maybe easier removed than the surface. Maybe the paint is a different composition. I haven't tried that before, but let's have a look whether I can capture some of the details. No, just a moment. It doesn't help, sorry. Yeah, let's leave that. I don't think I get a good picture. When I write the blog post, I'm gonna try to take a proper picture. But I hope you can see here that this is more three-dimensional, which looks really, really cool. Yeah, and this time I plan to use a green refill. I think a red refill would make more sense, you know, then you can know what color is in there based on the on the button. But I do have a red pen in use at work, so I thought a green pen makes more sense to mark things in a different color. Okay, thank you again for watching this video, and until next time, bye!